about time for dinner and reining this in for the evening.
Why?
Oh, okay. Alright. Got a timer. Alright. We'll go for just a little bit longer. And then we'll be done. Come along. Oh my God, get off of that shit. Go around. There we go. Come on.
Looks like the coordinates Sirens gave me match that wreckage. Did he install Hades on another Titan?
What?
We'll need these later for sure.
Yep. Yes, it is. Or at least what's wrong? Oh, left one. Used to be.
These are the coordinates Vezra gave his henchmen in the Daunt. Time to see what the Eclipse are up to. Shut that machine down quick with shock ammo.
Yeah. Name is Yef. First name is Yef. Y F.
Those machines look like they've been overridden. I better be careful. We need to get into those ruins and find out what they're up to. Exploring cauldrons might teach me how to override these things. Take care of any Eclipse guards still around. Doesn't look like plasma will do much damage. There's people here. Otaru, are they being forced to excavate these ruins? I don't think I'm getting in through here. Not with all the Eclipse guards around.
Pretty sure I killed Ud.
What, me? This is our chance!
pretty sure there were more overridden machines around. I need to deal with those.
Yep. Nothing.
Cauldrons could teach me how to override these machines, but where would they be? No, I need to get into these ruins. Stop whatever this Vez was doing.
Yeah, everybody beat Pete, so I can get in.
Hey! I can help you get in.
See? That's yes.
Let's talk.
It won't open from this side. It's got some kind of special lock. Eclipse, bastards. Good riddance!
So... Vezra found an actual fortress to hole up in.
Listen. If you're here to stop them, you could sneak in from the upper scaffold. We haven't reinforced all of the southern wall yet. Vezra's holed up on the other side of the pit.
Who are you? And the others?
I'm Yef. All of us are Utaru. The Eclipse have been prowling the borders of Plainsong, snatching up anyone they can. Would have worked me to death if you hadn't shown up.
So the Eclipse abducted you?
Yeah. I was out, exploring a couple weeks ago when they caught me.
Exploring?
Well, more like wandering and looking for scraps. Plainsong isn't such a fun place to be right now. Not much food. Not much to do. Of course, it's 1,000 times better than this cesspool. Next time, I'll stay closer to home.
The others ran off. Will they be okay?
They'll run straight for Plainsong. No guarantees, but they'll probably make it. I'd be more worried about the ones still inside. They'll either be working or penned up.
I'll keep an eye out for them. Any idea what's waiting for me inside?
Eclipse goons, killer machines, dangerous weapons from the old ones.
What kind of weapons?
You think they'd tell me? I was lucky to go a day without a beating. The leader's always droning on about wielding the ancient power of death.
That sounds bad. You should probably head back.
And miss my chance to deliver some payback? I want to help.
Then stay here and let me handle the fighting. If I rescue anyone else inside, they'll be grateful to see a friendly face.
Well, luck be with you then. Guess I'll just sit back and enjoy the show.
There must have been some battle the old ones fought here.
Gotta pee again. So.
All four positions overrun. Can't raise USRC. Bottom line, we're dog meat. Any goddamn suggestions?
Still got an FAE. When the bots pour in, we detonate. Blow up a whole lot of tin cans. Take them with us.
Spiteful. I like it. Make it happen. See you in the sky, soldier.
Really bad.
Was under siege.
And soon, we will reap our destiny.
That's my way in.
Upon this world, we construct the foundation of our empire. We, privileged few, will rule over thousands.
Quite an operation the Eclipse have here. Time to put an end to it. To bring it down.
No longer are we burdened by the Kasha masses. We are free. Free to conquer.
That in the fight.
Bad robot chicken.
stretches across the land.
Mooshed him!
You're not as sneaky as you thought! We're under attack!
Uh-oh. The shit! That hurt!
Only I can give you this gift. Only I can
Over there!
Give you.
Eyes off!
For I am no longer just a man. I feel the very power of death itself.
Right in the dick!
For the guards, now for their leader. Those speakers have to be connected to a power source somewhere. Probably inside that big structure. Bet that's where I'll find him. Otaru prisoners.
An outlander?
I gotta let them see. Quick.
Help us!
Calm down, everyone. I'm gonna set you free. Hang tight. I'll get you out of there. You're safe now. Get as far from here as you can.
But what will you do?
Clean up this mess.
Alone?
That's certain death.
Sure. For the bad guys.
All of you, find a place to hide while I finish this.
Now, to take care of Vezra.
Time's up. Warbots are right outside. Inputting detonation sequence. Alpha, Charlie, Echo. Shit! Safety switches won't disengage. No time to do it manually. It's over. I failed. God, if you're listening, look out for my little girl! Time.
This is a big, ominous room.
The old ones are mine alone to command. By and mastering them, I will secure our future.
Maybe you should secure your hideout first.
The savior of Marie.
How kind of delivery.
Shut up, Vezra. It's over.
Hardly. You may have driven us from the Sundom, but...
Can I just say, I love in this game how people start to go off on like a tangent or a rant or monologue. She's just like, shut up! Stop it! No! Stop! It's great!
Now is the time for revenge.
That Ravager isn't gonna make things easy. I gotta take it out, fast!
You know what? Fuck me! Fuck me! Fuck me right in the ear! Fuck! Yeah, I didn't wanna... God damn it.
That Ravager isn't gonna make things easy. I gotta take it out fast!
Oh, you gotta love headshot. I think I glitched him. I glitched him. See that? He was stuck up there.
A lot harder for that.
Not with this. We'll both be gone in an instant.
Burn,
You okay?
Yeah, I'll be fine.
I hoped you just beat the snot out of these bastards, but this is beautiful.
The others. I told them to hide. Are they...
Everyone's okay. They all found a safe place. I figure we'll camp out here until we get our strength back up. Then I'll take everyone back to Plainsong.
Thanks, Jeff.
Listen, sometimes during his ramblings, Bezra mentioned his former comrades. Said they'd arrive any day now. Are we safe?
I don't know. But I intend to find out. Looks like Vezra.